We now know more about what was going on at the construction site where this all happened. I'm your neighborhood reporter, Vanya Campos, at the Boise Airport. And although that building is on Boise City property, it is owned by a private company, the nearby Jackson Jet Center. The company released a statement saying in part, "This occurred just west of our existing Jackson Jet Center at our new 39,000 square foot steel hangar under construction, where dozens of dedicated people were working on site. We do not know exactly what caused the hangar collapse. Our focus now is on supporting our team and partners during this difficult time. We expect to learn more about the building as more details develop. As for the people impacted in the collapse, our Jessica Davis has more on that."